Hi folks, it's Mike here in Meteor Golf. We're really getting back into the swing of things now. Over the next couple of weeks, I think we're going to go nuts. There's going to be so much information shooting out of me that it's going to be unbelievable. So one of the most important things in golf, there's a couple of really, really important things in golf. There's three things that are the most important things in golf is, one, the person, two, a golf club, and three, a golf ball. And all the time, I'm always looking for a special golf ball, for a ball that kind of fits in. And it's more about really to, you know, of course you've got Pro V1s and Chrome Soft X, and you've got Z Stars and TP5s and TP5Xs and really premium balls, okay? They're great, but they're not for normal golfers, because they're like 60 euros a dozen, between 55 and 60 euros for 12 balls, which is a lot of money for a hacker, okay? And then you have balls that are kind of standard, like the Super Soft, which is a really, really excellent ball. You've got Ulti Soft, you've got AD333s, which are two-piece balls, which are really good. But I'm always trying to look for a three-piece ball that's for a better player, for say from handicap 18 down to 12, maybe even to a single handicapper. Listen, I don't know how deep people's pockets are, but I'm always looking for something, and every year I'm trying to get something. We had a really good ball last year from, there was a really good ball from TaylorMade, and this year, earlier in the year I got a sleeve of balls for a new ball from Mizuno, okay, and it's this, and it was this ball. It's the RB566V, okay? It's a three-piece ball, and I got it was like a test pack, and I kind of went, it ain't so good. I wasn't so happy. It was a bit ticky. It wasn't so great. So anyway, the new balls arrived, and I was kind of going, oh, I don't know about this, and they arrived, and I hit them. Unbelievable. Really? An absolutely amazing golf ball. It's a three-piece ball, nice packaging, retail. Listen, every golf shop I think in the world now does, you buy a box, you get the second box half price. So it's made golf balls a lot more accessible. Blown away by this. I think it may well be the biggest selling golf ball in the top three of all golf balls that I sell next year. As I said, I've always been on the lookout for a really good three-piece ball. This is an amazing feel, amazing touch, great around the greens, great for putting. It's got everything. Everything is wrapped up in a little box. Okay? A little bit surprised, but well done, Mizuno. I think it's going to be a good year for Mizuno this year with the new 9921s and the Forge and the Tours. But if you're looking for a ball, you're a little bit better player, you want a ball that's not too expensive, they retail 35 euro, you get the second box half price, happy days, happy days. Two boxes for 52 euro, amazing value, check it out, give it a go, try a box, well worth it. Take care folks, bye bye.